In this segment, we'll look at an example of finding the rank of a matrix. So let's suppose the problem statement is, what is the rank of this matrix right here? 3, 1, 2, 2, 0, 5, 5, 1, 7. So again, in this case, it's a 3 by 3 matrix, so the largest order of submatrix which I'm going to get from a 3 by 3 matrix will be 3. So that itself tells me that rank of A is going to be less than or equal to 3. So it's going to be some number 3 or less. Let's see what that number is. If I look at, since the largest squares submatrix which I'm going to get from here, the order is 3 by 3, that's A itself. Let me find out what the determinant of A is. Determinant of A turns out to be 0 in this case. So if I find the determinant of this 3 by 3 matrix, it is 0. So that itself tells me that, hey, the rank of the matrix is not going to be 3, because that's the only submatrix which is of 3 by 3 size, and the determinant of that matrix is turning out to be 0. So that tells me that, hey, rank of A is maximum of 2, it's less than or equal to 2. Let's go and see whether it is 2, 1, 0, what is it? We now have to look at all this 2 by 2 submatrices now of this 3 by 3 matrix which is given to us. And the first one which gives us a non-zero, we can stop, but if it continues to give us determinant to be 0, then we cannot do so. So let's suppose if I take the submatrix out of this, let's suppose I take this here, let's suppose. This is a 2 by 2 matrix. So in this case, the determinant of 2, 0, 5, 1 is 2 times 1 minus 5 times 0, it's 2. So that is non-zero. So here I'm finding out the first submatrix which I picked up, which was of a 2 by 2 order, the determinant of that turns out to be non-zero. So what does that mean? That means that the rank of A is 2. I don't have to look at other submatrices which are the order of 2 by 2, because I have been able to find at least one submatrix which is the order of 2 by 2 for which the determinant is not equal to 0. And that is the end of this segment.